Looking to our community, today a local nonprofit called Project 150 Reno held an open house to show the community more about what they do. Project 150 Reno helps homeless and underprivileged high school students stay in school by supplying them with clothes and other necessities they might need. The nonprofit provides these services for free to over 3,500 students at 30 different high schools throughout Northern Nevada. We'll hear more about the nonprofit open house tonight at 11.